Hi guys, I'm Katie Wynn and this is Animalist News. Worms are the most studied animals in biology, and it's easy to see why. With just 1,000 cells, they're some of the easiest organisms to understand. Plus, they're easy to find. Depending on soil quality, there can be anywhere from 200,000 to 2 million worms in just 1 acre of land. Now one Kickstarter project is using these crawly critters to learn about the human brain. OpenWorm is making a one-of-a-kind science project aimed at creating the first digital organism. A worm, of course. The online simulator will let people of all ages learn about a worm's anatomy and watch it grow and become smarter over time. Like, for example, did you know that worms breathe through their skin instead of with lungs? Or you can just, you know, play with a really cool digital worm. I mean, it's like, it's your choice, man. Like, science, f***ing around. The group claims that understanding and creating simple organisms is the key to curing diseases such as Alzheimer's in a much more complex human brain. What creepy crawly critter creeps you out the most? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out these videos over here and subscribe right here. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.